market on the first day of safe distancing. Nobody can eat here anymore. Hey, to check out our queues as we continue walking. Yes, healthy queues, safe distance for everybody. Not bad, not bad. Keep it up. Yeah. Coming out here to take away and support our hawkers. Ciao ciao. And welcome to Ghim Moh Market as I continue walking around the first day of elevated social distancing. No more can eat here, nobody can eat. Only takeaways, takeaways. Elevated social distancing. Drinks down open. Most stores seem to be open. Including chicken rice and laksa and other good stuff. And noodles. And yes, this is what I'm gonna have. Hok Soon carrot cake. Yay! Yes. Today, first day of elevated social distancing.
We wait.
In the Ghim Moh Market is open. Maybe about 3/4 of the stalls are open, but definitely no one have like the many huge crowds you see on a normal day anymore. Alright, ciao ciao, thanks for watching from Ghim Moh Food Center. Coming on the budget favorite hawker food, and it's also good that you see people doing social safe distancing even while they wait for their food. Awesome! The first day of elevated circuit breaker. People out in the queue for Chuan Ki duck rice. Ghim Moh!